So last time, Taka was the ultimate wrestling champion, so she wins immunity.